Welcome back to This Week in the Garden. I'm Rex Yarwood, Nursery Manager here at Rogers Gardens. This week we're going to be taking a look at some more fall plant material, as well as some of the cool new pumpkins that we've got in stock. Let's take a look. So the first couple of plants we're going to take a look at this morning are plants from South Africa. They're restios, which is a grass-like plant. The first one here is Alesia capensis. Great architectural shape, real soft foliage. Perfect one for the landscape. Can also be grown in containers. And another one that you could put by your front door and kind of set with some pumpkins and some other fall color to give you some real interest. The second one here is another restio. This is Thamnocordis insignis. And this is a much larger one. Get anywhere from about 6 to 8 feet tall. We've had these in the perimeter landscape for about 4 or 5 years now, and they've just done wonderfully. Another plant that will give you some great architectural shape and is really low maintenance. Now the third plant we're going to take a look at is this magnolia back here, and this is a brand new introduction from Monrovia. It's a dwarf southern magnolia. It's called Teddy Bear, and it really is a short one. It'll only reach about 20 feet tall, which for a southern magnolia is rather small, with about a 10 to 12 foot width. And the foliage is perfect for using in cut flower arranging, has a really nice shape to it. Really a unique introduction. So also wanted to share some of the cool pumpkins that we've started to receive. All these come from local California growers. The first ones we have here are these white pumpkins. They're called Luminas. And these would be perfect with comboing with some fall colors. So you could do some white pansies or white violas with some of the more white-toned ornamental grasses, your carex, your stipas. The brown tone ones here are called Fairy Tales. And you can see how these look really nice with the brown carex. That's another one that you could combo with like the purple ornamental fountain grass for a really nice fall tone. And then more in the red tones here, we have the Cinderellas, which really a striking pumpkin. And these are actually a really good pie pumpkin as well. So when you're done kind of arranging them at your front door, you can actually make a pie out of them as well. Don't forget, we've also got a great selection of some of your miniature pumpkins and squash. This will be perfect for using on your dinner table or maybe up on your mantle. Again, I'm Rex Yarwood, Nursery Manager here at Rogers Gardens. If you'd like more information, please visit our website or check us out on Facebook. See you guys next week. How far back do I have to go where it's out of the shot?